Amigos, me llamo Lindsay.
Bonjour mes amis, je suis Kat.
First off, congrats to all going on a run to Drake.
Yes, they are going to run there and throw their hearts out. These people include Matthew Gedkin, Nate Kroger, Maddie Nealis, Anna Gall, Anne Rollins, Jackie Ganchert, Lauren Eddy, Elizabeth Walu, Katie Fricano, and Allie Osterberger.
Also going are Laura Sherman, Abby Denlinger, Kelly Bogie, Betsy Deer, Emily Mose, Maddie Heyer, Brittany Allendorf, Bailey Vance, Jade Romagna, Jessica Ward, and Mary McAllister.
We're sure your efforts will all add up as it did for our math club students at the Mankato Math Contest. Sam Helscher, Cassidy Schubat, Meng Yo Song, Sam Burney, and Rachel Smearbach all completed brilliantly.
Well, of course they did. And here's some more good news. At the Circle of Celebration in mid-April, over $540,000 was raised for Holy Family Schools. Now that's some celebration. Thanks to everyone who helped make the event a success.
Hey seniors, do you have pictures from the last 4 years that you want to see in the senior video? If so, email them to Kayla Schuler and you will see them at the senior assembly.
Here's an announcement for people who like working with the team, enjoy the outdoors, and having fun. The football program is looking for hardworking, enthusiastic, fun-loving people to serve as student managers and videographers. They are looking for students willing to work at both practices and games. You will be compensated for your time and effort. Contact Coach Zajac in room 313 by Friday, May 2nd if you're interested.
Hey gals, if you're interested in softball this summer, there is a parent-player meeting on Wednesday, April 30th at 6 p.m.
But before that, students should be aware that on Monday, yes, this Monday, you will not, I repeat, not be able to print anything using the library printers. There's a tech going on, so if you need something printed, do it today or at home or on Tuesday or any day except Monday.
Are you missing any clothes or other items? Well, they might be in the lost and found, but you must hurry to get them because they will be taken to St. Vincent de Paul on Friday, May 2nd.
Feel like you've been missing out on Mass lately? Have no fear. The Mass of the Risen Lord is taking place April 29th at 9:45 a.m.
Anyone out there looking to make some money? The phone-a-thon will be taking place next Sunday. At $13 an hour and gift cards to many cool places, you will be crazy to miss it. Register with your Gmail account today.
Hey, all you history brains. Want to get some work out of the way for next year? Sign up for summer government in the main office.
Oh, baby, baby. Do you want to help the babies in need? Bring in goodies for the baby drive from May 5th to May 9th. Don't be a baby. Just help some.
To get you in that baby-helping mood, here is a short game for you all to play. All right.
was tons of fun. Now, next on our list is a short announcement for all you straight edge kids. Want to learn about drugs and alcohol consumption? Don't miss this speaker at UD on April 29th from 6 to 8:30.
Finally, we want to wish all of those going on tech this weekend a wonderful time. We'll be praying for you. Please pray for us.
Well, that's all we have for today. Signing off for WCTV, I'm Kat.
And I'm Lindsay. Have a good one, Eagles.